started off to school in September 1914.
It was known as Lord Rosse's monster. More than 50 foot long, 54 foot long, and with a mirror that was 6 foot or 72 inches in diameter at its base.
And whilst there, I had to go to work for 48 hours, early morning, late at night, no question of overtime, 10 shillings a week.